Big news as the future is here for baseball's number one prospect. Vladimir Guerrero Jr. will be called up to make his major league debut for the Blue Jays on Friday when Toronto hosts the A's earlier today. Baseball's biggest prospect hit his third home run in just 8 games at AAA Buffalo this season. The 20-year-old Guerrero missed most of spring training with a strained oblique, but all good now. Charlie Montoya on the move.
Big moment for the Toronto Blue Jays. He's the number one prospect in baseball. It's coming on Friday, so it's a big moment for us, you know. Hopefully he becomes what everybody thinks he's going to become, and that's going to be good for all of us, for, you know, Toronto, the city of Toronto, the Blue Jays.
So, father and son, very similar when you look at their numbers in the minor leagues. Both hit for average, both hit for power, both knock in runs, and that is what the Blue Jays and the fans of Toronto are looking forward to seeing. But look at that.
That's really cool.
A lot
That's
of,
really
like cool. you said, a lot of bat flips in the backyard that have led to this moment. And you know Vlad Sr. is so proud of his son and Absolutely. Will be watching for sure. But what will you be watching for?
I tell you what, this kid shows power and plate coverage to all fields. He recognizes pitches. He's quiet at the plate. He even has a better eye than his father. His father was known to chase pitches and even hit balls off the ground for power. He's a little more calm in the box. But I tell you what, man, the experience that he has with his father, you can plug this kid right now into any middle of the lineup and he's gonna do damage. And I tell you what, the North is excited. They've seen what his father can do up there. He's Ooh. The next one coming.
Even their stance looks alike. And you said earlier he can hit with 2 strikes, and mm-hmm. that is some mature plate discipline.
Absolutely.
Does it make you think of your time being called up to the majors?
I mean, it's an exciting time. It wasn't a blockbuster like this one, but for me it was. May 9th, I'll never forget it, 2003, I was able to get called up, and my whole team was very excited for me.
Wait, look at this video.
Oh, the young
look
buck, my
baby.
Uniform didn't even fit right. But I can tell you this, I didn't throw 1 strike in that bullpen because I was so nervous. But everyone was excited for me. The big league club, they vouched for me to be called up, and we went out there and we had a good time. We had a walk-off on my first night, and the rest was history. We ended up winning the world championship my first year, so it was a heck of a ride, and I'll never forget it because my teammates had my back the whole year.
Not a bad rookie mm-hmm. season at all. We'll see what happens with Vlad Jr.